Welcome back to Prime Time, and you are in the toxic topic category of the channel. And I make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And yeah, if you're new, this is a channel where I tell the most craziest, ghetto, ratchet stories. And this topic, toxic topic, should I say, is where I give the most ghetto, ratchet, or my opinion on these topics. And so, without further ado, the toxic topic of today is homophobia. And because one of y'all sent in this topic, and I'm like, oh wow, like this is actually a good topic to talk about. And boom. So without further ado, before we get into the topic, I want to like bring up the definition. Boom. Dislike of or prejudice against gay people. Yeah. Homophobia. I feel like the word homophobia itself is so stupid, because phobia means like a fear of something, and homophobes are not scared of gay people. Homophobes are like, they hate, just like in the definition, it's like a dislike. So I'm like, I mean, well, you could dislike your fear, but at the same time, I feel like homophobes aren't fearful of gay people, so can't really call them a homophobe. They just homo racist. That don't make no motherfucking sense, but y'all feel what I'm feeling, like. But yeah, so where should I start? Homophobia. How I feel about homophobia is like, I feel like I dealt with homophobia like a good chunk of my life. I feel like the first time I experienced homophobia was like, I want to say I was about, I was in like kindergarten, I believe. I think I was in kindergarten or was it elementary school. I was like just starting school, and I want to say, you know, my auntie, she was putting on my belt, and I guess it was like a certain way, and then my mom was like, don't put his belt that way, like that's gay, like, we don't do that. And they was going back and forth, and I was like, oh, like, because at this time, y'all, like, I knew that I like boys, so I was like, but I knew I was different, but I didn't think it was bad because I was different, if you know what I mean. Like, I was gonna eventually tell like my parents and everybody that I knew, like, yeah, I like boys, but like after that, like, that scared me. Like, I was like shattered, like, oh my god, like, because I kind of knew that, like, oh yeah, I didn't really know the actual word, but like when she said, I'm like, oh, like, oh snap, like, what's wrong with me? So that's how I felt about that, even though, you know, love my mama, you know, she supports me all the way through. So yeah, you know, she just didn't know the situation and what I was giving and stuff like that. And you know, she supports the LGBTQ community. And you know, I experienced homophobia, dad, friends, all throughout school, cousins. Like, for instance, like how straight people, why did I put quotes? some straight people, like, they would use the word gay as a way to say something that is stupid or dumb. Like, for instance, niggas be like, they lose a game, oh, that's gay. Something don't go their way, that's gay. The food tastes nasty, oh, this food is gay. Like, it's just, I'm like, why? And not only is it homophobia, on the outside, but I feel like it's a lot of homophobia inside the gay community itself, which I'm just like, for example, like, you got your femmes, your masculines, and if y'all don't know, for my heterosexuals, the masculines are like the more manly gays and more girl, like more testosterone type gays, and then you got the feminine, who acts more the femmes, the feminine gays who act more woman-like, more feminine, and might like to, just on the feminine side of the spectrum, who's more girly, should I say. And it's a lot of femme shaming in the gay community. They be like, oh, well, I want to say I femme shame. I feel like I personally go for masculine guys only because, you know, I'm attracted to male energy. Like, that's what I'm gay for. Like, I can't really see myself with a feminine guy because then I feel like I might as well be the woman if I would get with someone who's like feminine energy. Even though I feel like my energy is like on both sides of the spectrum. I feel like I could be masculine and I could be feminine. Like, I just have my days where I'm just like, I'm tipping the scale. But then, because you also got bottom shaming. Like, if you a bottom, people be like, oh, like, and then the bottoms be shaming other bottoms. They be like, oh, I can't mess with you. Or the verses, they be like, nah, bottoms don't want to mess with you. They want strict tops. Like, oh, you be getting fucked, so I don't want to fuck with you. Like, how did it work? How did it work? And I feel like with homophobia, it's like, oh my God, this topic is so good. Whoever sent this in, thank you, because it's like, it's a lot to cover, but like, I'm just so lost for words, 'cause I don't even know where to start, because it's like so much to talk about. It's like, we in 2021, like, I still don't feel like, homophobia is just so stupid to me. Like, why? Like, for instance, Boosie, he be hating on Lil Nas for no reason. For no reason. Oh, I don't really want to get into that. Like, but and also I feel like the homophobic people really be the ones that be like in the closet, and they be messing with us on the low. They be the DL ones. Like, everybody be like, oh, the straight guy that's friends with the gay guy must be gay too, because if he was a gay, they wouldn't hang out. Like, you are the company that you keep, which is stupid. I feel like, no, those men be the ones who are comfortable in their skin, and the guys who aren't comfortable in their skin be the ones who really be wanting to do and see what it do with us. But, which is not all the, tongue twister, which isn't the case all the time, because it is some homophobes that just truly, like, dislike and hate us with a fucking passion, which I don't understand, and they just ignorant, like, ignorant people, like, who's just still having a problem with us. For just living our best life. Like, I just can't change who I am. Ooh, and how people think homosexuality is a choice. I hate how people think that's a choice. I feel like, well, it's probably a choice for some, because there is some people out here who do choose to be a part of the community. But for people like me who was born like this, like, to be honest, y'all, if I could choose, I would have just been straight, because, like, why would I come in this world like, oh, hell, shit, I'm black, let me add gay on top of that? Like, what the fuck? Like, no. Like, I would not have did that, because, like, I'm already got a strike against me because I'm black and a black male at that, and now I add gay on top of that. Like, three strikes, a bitch is out. Like, why would I? Like, no, I would not choose this for myself. So if I could choose my sexuality, I would have chose to be straight. I tried to be straight several times. I really did, because I just really did not want to be, because I feel like the homophobic the homophobia around me made me low-key hate myself. So I just was like, oh no, I don't want to be that. Like, like, I just want to be down with the coochie. But it just wasn't given for me. Like, I just wasn't, women just wasn't where I wanted to be. Women wasn't where I felt complete at. So I'm like, damn. So I feel like this whole homophobia shit is just so stupid, because I feel like if I would've felt supported when I was little, and it didn't seem so bad to be who you were, I probably would have came out way much sooner than what I would have came out. Which, to be honest, I really never would have came out because of how bad homophobia is. Oh, y'all, I'm so mad that I can't even say my words right. Because it's like, we in 2021. Like, just be, like, if you see me happy, be happy that I'm happy. Did that sound right? Yeah, but like, why hate somebody for liking what they like? Like, even if you don't agree, be happy that they happy. If they not hurt nobody, should I say? Because damn, because I saw that the pedophiles were trying to join in the LGBT community. And no, we don't, no. Mm-mm. That's, if you are happy and you not hurting nobody, be who you are, period. And I don't want this video to be too long because this is toxic topics, and toxic topics is supposed to be a little short, little boom. The story times is what's supposed to be popping. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and end that off where we left that off. Be who you are, be happy with who you are, fuck homophobia. Don't let nobody put you down. Just be happy. And I'm not saying homophobia will ever, like, disappear, because that's the same thing with racism. Like, racism and homophobia. Racism and homophobia is kind of similar, but I don't want to, like, get into that, because I feel like this video gonna fuck around and be a documentary if I do all of that. But yeah, y'all, thank y'all so much for watching this video. I was probably all over the place because, like, it's so much to talk about when it comes to homophobia and what we deal with on a daily basis. And yeah, I'll catch y'all next time. Or should I see you? I'm gonna see y'all Sunday. I'm gonna see y'all Sunday. I got a good story time ready for y'all. And y'all bitches is finna get it. And yeah, be happy, be healthy. And I'll see y'all Sunday.